sitting on a corner lot, there's a former gas station containing two 10,000-gallon, double-walled, steeled underground storage tanks in Yeagertown, Pennsylvania. The lot contains 13 surface parking spaces and a building with approximately 1,240 square feet. Zoned as general commercial, this is an excellent redevelopment opportunity. 200 South Main Street in Yeagertown, Pennsylvania auctions April 23rd at 10 a.m. Eastern Time. Bid live on site or live online at auctionnetwork.com.